Nepal's Department of Tourism has issued permits to 260 mountaineers to climb the Mount Manaslu this autumn. The DOT deals with the issuance of permits for mountaineering. There are 26 teams who have been given permits to climb the mountain this season.
According to our recent data, which we manage here, actually 26 groups are going there in this season. And 260 people member. Last year in this season, in Manaslu Mountain, the number were 192 member were going there to climb. But this season, actually, more number are here. And the group, instead of 18 group last year, and in this season, 26 groups and more group in this seasons, we clearly seen the 260 member in this season to who are going to climb Mount Manaslu.
The number of the climbers has clearly increased by a quarter and is sure to rise further as climbers are still applying for permits to climb various mountains across Nepal, including Mount Manaslu this season. In the spring season, the Himalayan country witnessed the death of 11 climbers while climbing Mount Everest alone, which was an apparent result of issuing a high number of permits. Mount Manaslu, with an elevation of 8,156 meters, is considered to be the eighth highest mountain in the world. It is also known as the Killer Mountain of Nepal, having a record number of deaths.